What's up, everybody? It is Beardless Baldy and
Bearded Baldy in the house.
We are doing our second episode today. We're going to be opening our booster box of Unbroken Bonds. We're going to be starting with, they come with how many packs?
36 packs.
So today we're going to be starting with 12 packs, and we will continue again Wednesday and Friday. All right, make sure you subscribe, make sure you follow us, whatever it is, just do it. So let's go ahead, let's get started. All right, guys, let's go ahead and unbox this beauty of a box here.
So we're doing 12 packs today, so go ahead and pull out those 12 packs that we're gonna be doing. There you go. All right, you wanna go first or me? You feeling you got the GXs today?
It's a you know, today. I'm gonna start it today because I've been getting whooped, you want to say? Because I haven't gotten a GX card since we started this. So, here goes the first. My hand is feeling hot today. Let it be today, guys. Let it be. All right. All right. Start with the energy card. We got Janine. Oh, sorry. Got the Pokegear, Triple Acceleration, Carvana, the Togepi, Esper, Squirtle, Rhyhorn, Reverse Holo Akins, and we got a Holo Lucario. Okay, good start to today.
You can see those.
All right. Ooh, look at that energy. That's a rare. I don't like the glare on the camera. Let me see this. It's not good. Papini. This guy. Guys, we're gonna be doing a free giveaway with Geodudes.
Frankie.
Aron. Seal.
Reverse Holo Tentacruel.
And a Kingler.
We don't have that Kingler.
Nice. Okay,
nice.
Alright. Second pack here. Whoa.
You good?
Struggling over here.
I don't want to see the code on the camera. No, but I'll be gone in like 2 seconds.
We got this energy here. We got the surprise box. We got Tarkat. We got the energy spinner. We got Oddish. We got Wooper. We got Cottonee. We got Venonat. We got Meow. We got Reverse Holo Goldeen. And we have a Zazora.
I don't think we have that one either.
Sweet! Another good pack. Energy.
Charter Mug. Chip Chip Ice Axe, Santin Oak, Duo, Poliwag, Spritzy, Licky Tongue.
Okay, Licky Licky.
Venonat.
Ooh!
Reaper Halomir.
What?
Followed by another Muk and Alolan Muk.
Okay.
We already have this one. I can't tell if that's like a little scratch on the top of the card. Oh, never mind. It was just dust. Never mind. I got it. We're good.
Safe. We're safe, guys.
We might give this away on the next stream.
Yeah. All right.
What we might actually do on our Saturday special stream, we might just get a couple of the names throughout the week that people subscribed and liked and just do a couple giveaways on Saturdays. So be on the lookout for that in case you do win. You know that you won, then you can message us through Twitter and get your address and get these out.
Cool. I like that Mew. Yeah. All right. I told you guys, he's always the one with the freaking... Bro, you're stealing from my pack. Oh, no. No. I was going to say. All right. You got your welder. You got your hunter. This guy, Zero, Jigglypuff, Krabby, Riolu, Esper. Do we have this one?
We have that one, not in a reverse holo though. Okay.
Then we have Sandslash.
We don't have that one either.
Nice.
Alright, this one over there.
Two fighting Pokemon.
Nice. Alright. Two.
Where are we putting the non-rare?
The rare, but not hollow. I think we're hollow right there.
Anyways, three.
Water energy. Beast bringer. Hit the top. Bliscor. Sandshrew. Murkrow, Oddish, Misdreavus, Salandit,
nice.
Electromagnetic Reverse Holo Trainer, and a Marowak. We don't have this one either.
No, we're getting a lot of cards today. We don't have
it. Yep. So much for Ant coming through and bringing us the repeats, because we're getting a lot of ones that he's going to bring us.
Alright.
Hold the card so they're not sliding up and people can see your last card in your hand. Hold them tight.
Scatter.
You don't see the last card.
Janine. Eradicate.
We still landing.
Triple acceleration. Don't worry, we're gonna be adding sound effects, video effects. We got this.
These are the beginning stages of our YouTube career.
Yeah. Goldeen. And then we got Diglett, we got Slowpoke, Litten, Crabrawler, Reverse Holo, and we got Genesect. Okay. These are another two that we don't have.
I think so.
No, Crabrawler we have. I don't know about Genesect.
We have.
Yeah?
Energy. Fairy Charm ability, Tie Rogue, Stealthy Hood, Bellsprout, Ghastly, Carvana, Togepi, Esper, Reverse Holo Poliwag, and a Gengar. Okay. Got a non-holo rare and a Poliwag reverse holo. I think we have that one, so that might be a giveaway on Saturday. Codes come face down when you get the booster packs at the store. I don't know why they come face up when you get them from the box. Alright. Got the energy. Frogadier. Rhydon. One of my favorites, War Turtle. Oh, followed by Squirtle. It's a sign. Can Blastoise be in here?
Possibly.
Rhyhorn. Rattata. Goldeen. Diglett. Okay.
We have that one.
We do?
Well, that's nice. Yeah, we got that one.
And then Meowstic.
Yeah, we got that one too. Alright, coming down to the last couple packs here for the episode 2.
Not really coming away with any hits, but who knows, we might get one in each of these last packs. Alright. Fire Energy. Cleffa. Porygon 2. Ultra Force. Carvana. Litten. Clefairy. Seal. Gligar. Reverse Holo Bellsprout and a Dugtrio, Alolan.
Come on, good card, where you at? I feel like we're about to hit a streak soon.
Something's gotta give.
In the first 10 packs, we only got one hit. We gotta at least get one more before we finish this up.
Alright. Set the energy. Top. Electromagnetic Reader. Frogadier. Porygon. Jerome McCall, whatever his name is. We got a Caterpie. I just never understand how these people come up with these names. Cottony. Akins. Reverse Holo Spirit Box.
Definitely Surprise Box.
And a Reg Challenge Holo.
Okay. Alright. Alright, we're down to the very last pack. So if I'm lucky enough,
we might pull a GX to finish this out.
Alright. Lucky Energy. Beast Bringer. Power Plant. Glareon. Glareon. Diglett. NK. Tentacool.
We don't have this one.
Nice. Reverse Holo Poliwrath.
Come on.
And a Quagsire. Okay. Alright. So, for the one third of the box being open today, we only got one hit. Hopefully on Wednesday, we get a better pull in the next 12.
Hopefully. We did get a few cards that we don't have, so that's always a plus. We got a couple rares in there that we did not get.
Yeah. And hopefully, by Wednesday, we get a couple more that we don't have. A couple more GXs. But we're still hunting down that famous Charizard. So
Charizard and Blastoise. For real.
So hopefully you guys are here the day we pull it.
We're going to scream like little girls.
But that is end of episode 2. We'll catch you next time on episode 3. Make sure you hit the like button if you like the video. Subscribe, leave comments. And on Saturdays, we'll be doing giveaways of things that we have found during the week.
For sure, for sure.
All right. Appreciate everybody tuning in. Take care, and until next time.
All right.
See you guys.